so summer is arriving pretty quickly in Houston, or in Texas actually. So we've decided to actually go and explore a little bit of the countryside. So we've driven out like an hour away from Houston, close to, well, we're in the Sam Houston Forest. So we had a place called Double Lake Recreation Area. Had to strap up the kayak on the roof. I'll show you what the place looks like. So this place is super awesome. We got like the camping area on the side. You can see behind me, that's the camping area. And there's camping areas all around. There's fishing. You can actually come and get your quota here. I'm actually gonna go kayaking now. Go out. So yeah, go and explore a little bit of the lake on the other side. Okay, so I'm out just having a bit of a paddle out on the lake. It's a super nice area. Can't get over this. You can come like in for, I think it's like $7 for your day pass. Come in for $7 for the day. They have like a bit of a picnic area on the one side. The camping is like $20. You come in, you get your campsite, and yeah, it's like right on the lake. Look at the view behind me. Everyone's out here having a good time. We're gonna go to the one area. I think we have a beach on the other side. They have a bridge, so we're just gonna go under the bridge. We're gonna check out the other side. But yeah, with summer coming, Texas, this is definitely a spot in Texas that I would bring your family to. Come and have some fun. You can swim out in the lake. Come fishing. Have your barbecue. Yeah, it's a great time with family, fun, friends. Do it. Chilling at the beach. We're playing some bocce ball at the moment. Got everyone out here, you can see everyone's having a good time. On the side. So yeah, come on, have a drink. It's my time to go play. Let's go do it. Let's go win this game.